ladies and gentlemen, absolutely perfect, Shawn Jenkins.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have the absolutely perfect, the perfect guy only, perfect Shawn Jenkins. It is perfect, Shawn Jenkins, ladies and gentlemen.
Nice catch, Nelson.
Cut the music. It's being told to cut the music.
Cut the music.
Give me that.
Microphone.
How? Not wireless. All right, Shawn Jenkins, you may want to come down here for a minute. All right, Shawn Jenkins. All right, we're opening up the show right now with Shawn Jenkins, ladies and gentlemen. We haven't seen you in a while because I know it's been kind of crazy. But Shawn Jenkins, sounds like you wanted to say something.
Oh, yeah, I had a lot to say. You know, since I've come back here, I noticed a lot of changes and talent has shown up in here. And the biggest thing that's been on my mind is that I've been eagerly and waiting so desperately to get my hands on a WTF title in this company. But it seems like that's not happening right now, so I think I'm going to have to climb this ladder rung by rung. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just start going through the talent here in this company until they can't do nothing but open the door for me. So what I'm going to do today is an invitational.
An invitational.
That's right. I'm going to invite any new talent that's in this company to come on out here as I can give them a purely perfect display of athleticism and give these clowns a class in perfection. So send out anybody that they got back there. Anybody on the roster. Listen, open ticket. It's a blank check. You come and work with Perfect Shawn Jenkins, and I'm going to go through that one, and I'm going to go through the next person, and the next person, and the next person, until I have to bang on that door, whoever the world title champion is at that time. Push, come to shove, it's going to end up being Perfect Shawn, and that's all it is. So if I got to do it this way, this is how I'm going to do it. Send out the talent.
Send out the talent? All right, let's see who we got.
Send out the clowns.
Don't get funny. All right, so we're going to try to figure out, trying to make sense out of it as Shawn Jenkins is getting ready to wrestle whoever at this point. Let me see who we got in the back hanging around here. All right, you know what? Maestro, if you can, play whatever music is already. What the hell is that?
Who's going to get the opportunity to go against Perfect Shawn Jenkins?
Oh, wait a minute. Who is this? Ladies and gentlemen, who is... I'm trying to figure out who he is. Okay, wait a minute. What is going on here? Trying to kill the music. All right. Who? Okay, Ed, do you have any idea who this is?
That's Skulls, Nelson.
Skulls?
You signed him.
Scott. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Jesus.
How could I have been such a pendejo?
All
right, wait. What's going on?
All right, wait a minute. We haven't started the match yet. There's no. We're trying to look for the ref.
Get a referee out here.
Where is the referee?
Get a referee out here.
Get a referee out here, please. All right, we're going to have to start the. All right, we have a.
Sorry, guys, I'm late.
The ref is here.
All right, we have a ref.
Ring that bell, please. Let's get
him on. All right. I was in the back listening to what the so-called perfect one, Shawn Jenkins, absolutely perfect Shawn Jenkins, and I'm out here at ringside at the announcer's table to watch this match to see if this man is so-called perfect against the newcomer here, Skulls, making his debut, looking to make an impact against a veteran WTF decorated superstar and former Intercontinental Champion, I believe.
So, you decided to join me in the commentary
yes.
booth. This is awesome.
Yes, because I have unfinished business with that man in the ring. Because there was controversy where I got screwed and allegedly lost
military push-ups
in an untitled match against Shawn. And look at this Skulls showing off against the so-called vet, Shawn Jenkins.
Well, you got to give Shawn Jenkins a moment to get, you know, to get him, to get his motors running. This is a new opponent for him. You know, I'm not making up any excuses. I personally don't care. But still, you know, being someone that's been in the ring, I completely understand what it means to get your motors running. And now, Skulls working over the arm. Top wrist lock. And Shawn Jenkins,
well, I hope Skulls embarrasses him and wipes the floor with him. And by the way, I went to my lawyers.
Headlock takeover.
Since I have a big law firm.
And now with a head scissors.
I invest a lot of money.
One, two, kick out.
I invest a lot of money and a lot of different things. And I went to my lawyers and they went to the management, to the legal offices of WTF Wrestling. And I had the tainted loss against Shawn Jenkins expunged from the record books. So it never happened.
It never happened? Are you sure about that?
Yes, it never happened. Officially on the record books, I defeated Shawn Jenkins.
Yeah, Jason, not for the record, but I think that's a little bit of a faux pas. You can't wipe up a record, you know what I mean? You can't do that. That's
what are you talking
possible.
About, Nelson? You mind your business and stay in your place. I'm the champ here.
Well, listen, it was a non-title match. What's the difference?
It doesn't matter. It didn't happen.
Well, I mean, if the world champ says it didn't happen, I mean,
I will not be defeated. But Shawn Jenkins tonight will be defeated in the hands of Skulls. That's my prediction.
Shawn Jenkins is working over that shoulder.
Well, big time Jason, not for nothing. Where was the mob at the time of this incident?
You should know the answer to that. Because you had them banned. You had a restraining order against them.
You're absolutely right. How can I forget?
But don't worry, because the mob is more than just a few men. It's a movement. So you never know when and where they're going to show up.
Well, let's concentrate on this match. Let's concentrate on Shawn Jenkins now. All right. Finally getting the advantage in this ring. In this match, a reversal by Skulls, right into the corner. Rough landing for Shawn Jenkins, and now shoot off the ropes. Here we go. Shawn Jenkins attempting a backslide and a reversal into a backslide. What? And his feet are on the ropes. Wait, it doesn't count. Shawn Jenkins' feet were on the ropes.
And what do you look at that? What was that? What?
What?
What? Are you serious?
Wait, so Shawn Jenkins now...
It's my first match. Be prepared.
Blemish?
Be prepared. It's only my first match.
Oh, my God. What just happened here?
The perfect Shawn Jenkins just got a perfect blemish on his record.
How does that feel? How does that feel, Shawn Jenkins?
Shawn, what do you have to say?
I give him a mic. Yeah. Apparently, the referees in this place need to go back to school because they clearly, I know my feet were on the rope. Everybody that was watching knows my feet were on the rope. And this rookie gets a win over me. We'll meet again. And it's going to be a situation where it's not going to be able where a rope is going to cause me to lose a match. This young man has no clue what he just got himself into. Has no clue. Take this mic. I'm disgusted.
All right. Oh, so
Shawn
with
Jenkins
that.
Seems to be pretty pissed off.
You would think? All right, guys. We'll be right back.
Thank you, Shawn. I just won a lot of money. Thank you.
Oh, God. We'll be right back. Oh. What's going to happen here? Wait a minute.
It's the Big B Sheldon.
So
man.
Wait a minute. It looks like Big Time Jason and Venom are trying to get the big guy out, which is a great strategy to do.
Oh, let's see.
Whoa! Oh, see,
you called it, Nelson.
See, if you work together, it'll make sense, right?
It did. It did.
Now, the final two.
Oh, my God.
What could happen right now? Whoa! It's Big Time Jason
and
Venom. Venom. And it looks like they have a history together, man. I don't know what the history
what
is.
What kind of history are we talking here, Nelson?
I don't know. Maybe going as far as back as an old library. They had
maybe back in the playground as kids?
Yeah.
Oh, and vicious attacks on both sides. Mean shot by BTJ.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh,
you got to keep an eye on this. Wait a minute. Oh.
That doesn't count.
No, that's not. That's the middle rope there. That does not count.
I'm not falling for that again.
No, you're not. So you got to go over the top rope. Wait a minute.
Back in. The only way you can win is by throwing your opponent over the top rope. Oh, my God.
All right, guys.
That's a chair shot, isn't it, technically
speaking? Technically, yes.
Technically speaking?
All right.
I don't think they know the instructions of the Battle Royal. Somebody needs to explain the rules to them.
Yeah, the Battle Royal has to be
in
the ring.
This is not an extreme rules match. Got to get back in there. Oh, my God.
All right. Oh, my goodness. If you're just tuning in for the first time on WTF history, it is WTF Wrestling.
Somebody get it.
Some one of the.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God. This is vicious. This is vicious.
He's trying to kill the guy.
Oh, my God. Venom.
All right.
What's going on?
All
right. Oh, my God. They got to get this back in the ring, Nelson. This is out of control. They got to get this back in the ring. They got to get this back in the ring. Back in the ring, guys. This is out of control.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be a one-on-one to determine the new WTF champion. Come on.
Oh, my God.
All right.
This is crazy.
Make sense out of here. The final two here.
What is happening, Nelson? You had to stop that. Thank goodness. They could have gotten hurt. Chairs are involved.
Not the show would not end.
It would have. It would have ended in some type of disaster, maybe down the parking lot, maybe by the train station. Who knows? He just pushed the referee.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Well.
Oh, my God.
What happened?
The referee can't even do his job. 30 seconds, he's already sleeping on the job. What the fuck?
So what's gonna,
Somebody get him a pillow.
Oh, my God. What's going to happen here?
Venom up to his antics. What's happening here? Oh, no. He's going to finish him off. He's going to finish him off. He's going to finish him off. He's reaching for the rope. He's reaching for the rope. No, he's not tapping out. He was reaching for the rope.
Well, now... Venom is trying to slip the ref here.
My God.
We have a championship on stake here for Fox.
What is happening right now? BTJ.
All right, wait a minute. Turn around.
BTJ's up. BTJ is up. Powerful clothesline.
All right now. Wait a minute.
One, two, three, and it's over.
Oh, my.
And we got a new
champion. All right now.
Oh, my God. Oh, yeah. Too much sauce. And there's your champion, ladies and gentlemen. Big Time Jason.
Oh, my God. And such controversial finish, man.
Too much sauce, baby. Too much sauce, baby.
Big Time Jason.
The WTF has just become big time.
I don't know what to say here. I don't know, Venom. It's not. Come on. Hold on. I would cut the music. Better luck next time. Oh man, I don't know.
Kiss my ass.
Oh.
Oh my God, that was sexual harassment.
What can I say? The game has just changed here at WTF Wrestling, and you're looking at that change.
You heard it from the champ, all ladies right. and gentlemen.
All right, we are introducing first, ladies and gentlemen, Lexa Rose. Wait a minute, a very
wow.
interesting look. Lexa
Rose,
a
new look.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I like
is
it.
About to go into the ring. Have you guessed it? First thing first, WTF starts now. You don't want to miss this. WTF Wrestling, now Satara is here. Joining here is Lexa Rose. Oh my God, look at her. She is ready to go one-on-one with her former boyfriend, husband, significant other. They're no longer together anymore after what happened recently. And even going far as last week, they had a mixed tag match. But this week is a one-on-one between two old. What do you want to call this, Ed Lowe?
Let's call it a match, Nelson.
Yeah, but they're no longer a relationship anymore. So now
they're opponents, Nelson.
They're no longer boyfriend
and
girlfriend.
Ops.
Johnny always wore black, and he wore black because he identified with the fur and the
downside. This is intense, Nelson. Here we go.
All right, her opponent, ladies and gentlemen, her former boyfriend, her former husband.
The man with the plan, the man with the briefcase, the man on
the
mission.
The Rise to the Top winner, Trigger.
Yay. That's it.
Ladies and gentlemen. Oh my goodness, Lexa Rose.
Lexa Trigger. Let's get
Lexa
it
Trigger. This is going to be an intense match. Former lovers, now rivals. That's the best way to describe this.
I guess so, Nelson.
You hardly see something like this happening. Ring the bell.
Well, it's happening right now. Who you got, Nelson?
Oh my God, this is a tough one. Lexa Rose can hold her own.
Yeah, but Trigger gave up one thing for another. I call it an upgrade on his part.
Yes. You're not, for those who are just tuning in now, you're not seeing things. Two former, you know, boyfriend and girlfriend, you know.
We get it, Nelson.
Yeah, but nobody just. You know,
a lover's quarrel.
A lover's quorum, exactly.
Yeah,
oh, my
well, right
goodness.
Now, Nelson, it's two people that don't like each other. Really, Lexa's just jealous because Trigger this. Oh, there you go. Trigger is the man with the plan. He's got the briefcase.
Yeah,
so she wanted the same thing.
Yeah. She
all right
almost,
then.
And he almost cashed it in last week, but.
But he was smart. He was very smart. He didn't cash it in right away. The odds would have been against him, Nelson.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen.
But trust me, he will pull the trigger.
All right. Well, who we got here, by the way? Of course, like I'm forgetting.
Oh, how could you forget? It's me, Greg Black.
How you doing,
you know?
Black? Long time no see, buddy.
Oh, of course. I'm happy to be here. And I'm happy to see the latest family member, Lexa Rose. She joined last week, and it was perfect. Right now,
two.
She has to prove herself.
So she's officially your sister?
She just has to prove herself right now.
She has to prove herself.
She has to prove herself. And right now, she got a head scissors.
It's locked in pretty tight, too.
Yeah,
Trigger, get the ropes, buddy.
And Trigger.
There we go. One, roll, two. Roll. Oh, that was close. That could have been a three right there.
Oh, don't worry about it. Lexa has the fight in her. She has that fight in her. Spending this week with Happy, spending this week with us, oh, trust me. Trust me, there's a lot more that's going to happen.
I was just telling Nelson how Trigger decided to move on from her and move on to bigger things, and now he has the briefcase, and now you're telling me that she's been hanging out with Happy the Clown. I think Trigger may have wished
Trigger doesn't have any issues. Trust me, if he did, that result, that rise to the top match would have been.
Oh, and she's going for the pin
and
up.
She's going for a roll up pin, but,
oh, but
Trigger rolls right up to the ropes.
He's a smart technician.
That's great ring awareness by
That's
Trigger.
Right.
And right now, Lexa showing frustration. Don't show the frustration.
And they tie up
That's
again.
That's how you get sloppy. That's how you make mistakes. That's how you lose matches.
She's got
Alexa with a side headlock.
Yep.
Trigger shoots her off the ropes. Comes up.
And shoulder tackle, and neither
shoulder
one of them.
And nothing to give. Nothing to give. And now Trigger's got a side headlock. And Alexa's got to try to fight out of this one.
She pulled the hair. I saw that.
Shoot off.
Oh.
And a shoulder block.
Oh my
and
God.
And Lexa's now been floored. Here comes Trigger.
Here comes Trigger.
Load over. Ducks the clothesline.
This is the clothesline.
Wait a minute. Goes under, and I don't know what happened.
She lost her balance there.
I think that
Trigger's
knee injury,
too fast.
That knee injury from 2 weeks ago.
That's true.
That
she hasn't been the same since.
Ago. There's been a lot of changes. She's had to go through a lot of things.
Oh, and she rolls him up. One, two. Oh, that was 2.9998.
That could have been three.
That would have sent a shockwave into the plans that Trigger
wait
has.
Wait a minute, come on.
Ooh, he's working
now,
on that leg. There
Trigger working over the knee.
Ah.
Trigger working over her knee.
Oh, that's
attacking
bad.
Attacking the knee, attacking the hamstrings.
It's the beginning of the end.
Take
oh.
the legs out. You take the legs out.
Oh, my God.
You ain't
your
got much
sibling.
Of a fight left in someone.
Your potential sibling.
Come on, Lexa.
He's going to do it again.
Oh. And a leg drop to the knee.
Oh, my God.
And Trigger is relentless right now. Trigger has Trigger's fighting like he has something to prove.
Oh, he's
and
just trying to
like
end
it. And
it
looks like he's going for that death lock again.
He's ending it right here. This is it. This is it. This is it. It's going to be over. It's going to be
Sharp
over.
Shooter, scorpion, death
she's
lock,
reaching.
One you
she's
call
reaching.
It.
She's crying for help. She's crying for help.
She's crying
the
for the fan.
The referee's got to decide what's going to happen right now.
What's happening? She's not.
She's
not
reaching
giving up.
For the ropes.
Come
she's
on, Lexa,
reaching
fight
for the ropes. It's too much. It's too much. And Trigger.
And here we go.
Wait a minute. What's
yes.
going on here? We got uninvited guests. We got uninvited
yes.
guests.
Yes.
Oh my God.
It's
your bros.
It's my family.
It's your bros.
It's my family.
Oh,
this is a family
gosh.
Outing. This is a family affair.
Oh boy, this is not good for Trigger.
And
Perfect. Oh my goodness. And Lexa's just laughing her ass off.
Ah, she's won. She's won.
Oh, God. I'm pretty sure Trigger doesn't see this as a happy, laughing matter.
Oh, Beautiful.
And your winner by DQ.
Is he really the winner,
like
though?
He doesn't look like a winner right now. He's pretty
is
banged up.
Is he really the winner, though?
He's still holding the briefcase.
It doesn't matter. We have Lexa. We have won this battle.
Well, there's going to be a lot of bumps on that rise to the top.
Ah!